So there's going to be the developer style, which is going to have all of the boosts and the games and be more focused on the development of the games, whereas some people just want to have fun. So this conference is more in regards to the gamers understanding, learning, playing, and just having fun with blockchain education. So, a lot of people haven't gotten to see Gods Unchained. Only way you get to see it is if you watch somebody play it. So, we have someone right here in the real world that's going to play it for you guys to watch on the big screen. Let me get the live stream up because it's live right now. And I'm going to give Kenn Bosak the mic, and you guys can talk to him while he plays the game. Unlike, a YouTube video where you can't really talk to the streamer, here in Altspace, you can talk to the streamer while they're playing the game. Let me get the link to the live stream up. One second. Just a second, you guys. And there goes our live stream. I'm over here. Can you guys? Almost at you guys. Just one more second. Having the link right now. Nice and big.
Well, not that old. I'm 42, so not old, but I have kids. You're younger than me.
Is that the old
Okay,
video?
there we go.
Might be an older video from last
Well,
time.
just curious, what is what's YouTube?
I made a new link.
Yeah, so I don't know. I mean, the
Intriguing.
older I get, the more I realize that you're not old until you're at least like
That was when we were
20 years
testing
older
it.
than you actually are.
Oh, well,
At
alright, let
least
me
from your
just.
perspective. Because when I was 20, I thought 40 was old, but now that I'm 40 or 60, probably a little under 80, I think,
I need the new
I
strand.
need something. I'm gonna be immortal. I'm waiting for them to reverse the aging process. Let me hit that block
Oh, you know
button.
what?
We'll
It's
be
like
okay.
granted is unlisted. That's
Well,
why. That's my
I'll
fault.
help you with a tip for that
I
one.
know what I
Drink a
did
lot
wrong,
of
guys. Give
water
me one
and a lot of
second.
sleep. And my grandmother is almost 97 now. And she's
Don't
fine
mind
with
their
it.
conversation.
She's
That
got
was when
drink a
we
lot
were
of water,
testing this.
have a lot of sleep. Good food
What a
and
silly conversation.
there you go.
Alright,
Just improve.
now that I did
Just curious,
that.
what is the YouTube channel name? So I'll just check it out.
Where's my playlist? I just made a playlist. This is my channel.
live stream to your plane. That sounds good. Copy and paste your plane.
Okay, that BOL is great.
I'm not certain why, but all playlists. I guess I'm just gonna make a new playlist. I don't know why that didn't save, but.
Yeah, I'm just
go back. I see the live stream.
I'm just on my iPad.
It's just ready for Kenn to play.
The audio from that live stream.
New playlist.
Okay, that's the BOL. So I think
I'm not certain why, but all playlists. I guess I'm just gonna make a new playlist. I don't know why that didn't save, but there we go. And now that I have a playlist,
you can
get rid of this nonsense video for you guys, and Kenn can take over the hot seat as he's about to play. And let's change this whole video.
That's the name of this room. Well, let me rephrase that. That's the name of the template of this room.
Update. And that's the change. And we should see. There we go. Alright, Kenn, come on and take the hot seat. You're all set, buddy.
No.
Alright, so let's bring. It looks like you're gonna have to look at it from there, actually. I'll rotate the TV for you. And then you could just talk through the headphones. You could take. Yep. I'll be watching you in the virtual world. He has my headphones, so I can't hear you guys. Change it to the right.
Brace yourself.
Good luck. Where to begin?
guys can hear Kenn, let me know.
I don't have enough mana. Time is always on my side. That's enough for now. Forget what you've heard. You can't sleep when you're dead. Patience. Turn. My turn.
Let's make them suffer.
If it breathes, it bleeds.
Let's make them suffer.
Thank you.
Forget what you've heard. You can't sleep when you're dead.
Finish them.
The hour is mine.
I just keep killing, and they just keep coming.
Let's make them suffer. Time is always on my side.
The world would be so boring without us.
At last.
I like where this is going.
The hour is mine.
Game face.
My turn. The hour is mine.
Smoking.
My turn.
Boom. Thank you.
Let's make them suffer.
Stand your ground.
Now we wait. That is not possible. Maybe not. That is not possible. That is not possible. Maybe not. That is not possible. My turn.
I think you'll find me a merciless victor.
At last. Let's make them suffer. The hour is mine.
The sun sets, the light fades. Day or night, war endures.
My turn. I'm almost out of cards.
Let's see how this plays out.
Let's make them suffer.
All right, game face.
That's enough for now. time flies when you're reanimating corpses.
The deceased. Nobody gets me like you.
The hour. I'm out of cards. patience. My turn.
Enough of these games.
Let's make them suffer. A victory worth its weight in corpses.
Best of luck.
Make me proud. Where to begin? Patience. now we wait. The hour is mine. My turn. The hour is mine. Why rush? The dead have eternal.
Thank you.
Let's make them suffer. We're not here to watch the corpses rot. The hour is mine. Time is always on my side. Turn. The hour is mine. Why rush? The dead have eternity. That's enough for now.
Finish them.
Let's make them suffer. The hour is mine.
All right, game face.
Let's make them suffer.
The world would be so boring without us.
At last.
If it breathes, it bleeds. Sammoken.
The hour is mine.
The sun sets, the light fades. Day or night, war endures.
Let's make them suffer. In the end, death always prevails.
Best of luck.
Good luck. Where to begin? My turn. Now we wait. Let's make them suffer. Turn. There's a frontline creature in the way. The hour is mine. There's a frontline creature in the way. Let's make them suffer.
If it breathes, it bleeds.
My turn. At last. Time is always on my side. The hour is mine.
Enough of these games.
At last. In the end, death always prevails. right to begin.
Look, this is going to be tough. So just, try your best.
That's enough for now. Let's make them suffer. The hour is mine. Patience. At last. My turn. The hour is mine. Time flies when you're reanimating corpses. Thank you. Where to begin?
Good luck.
I don't have enough mana. Why rush? The dead have eternity. Patience. My turn. That's enough for now. Forget what you've heard. You can't sleep when you're dead. Let's make them suffer. Now we wait. The hour is mine. Patience. Let's make them suffer. That's enough for now. My turn. Now we wait. Let's make them suffer. My turn.
Stand your ground.
Patience. The hour is mine. There's a frontline creature in the way. That's enough for now. That is not possible. Time is always on my side. Let's make them suffer. I can't target that. I can't target that. I can't target that. I can't target that. now we wait. Time flies when you're reanimating corpses. Fools, your chains cannot hold me forever.
Hey, I'm still here with you, buddy.
Hey there. Sorry about that. So I got the puzzle link open, it says on the puzzle, show the puzzle, how many answers were new to you? Do we fill in the puzzle, or do you want us to just go through and circle all the stuff that's new to us?
Yeah, you want to fill in the puzzle.
Okay.
Let me take another look at it. My friend said that there was something wrong with it, if I'm not mistaken.
You want us to just fill it in with, like, MS Paint or something?
Hold on, let me take a look at it. I didn't even look at it, to be honest. Probably should just send it. Did it the wrong way? No. All right, don't use that one. I think gave it all the answers rather than giving you the hints. All right, that was the opposite. Let me fix that then. And let's do this. I will send you the other one, the crossword. I apologize for that. I'll fix the crossword, the word search. Let me get you the word search right now. Just 1 second. Put the word search on. It's on my WhatsApp. That's where it is. There it is. All right. Let me send you this picture. Oh, look, we got someone else. Welcome. I'm going to send you guys a link in just a sec. This word search instead. Oh, looks like we lost that guy. Oh, sorry about that. Link and back to alt space. Everybody online. There you go, buddy. Let me know when you solve that.
I did not get the link yet. Oh, here we go. All right, how do you normally solve these? Do you normally solve it in like MS Paint, or you bring it into PowerPoint?
You can, like, take a screenshot and then like solve it with your screen capture. You can just circle it, depending on how your screen capture works. Mine just looks like a screenshot, and then I can edit it, and I just circle with my finger, and then save the image, and then send that back to me via Twitter or Telegram.
Okay, can you send us your Telegram handle again? I tried to look up the one that I had before. I must have wrote it down wrong.
Rome, Rome, like a city, _ BNT.
B as in Bravo, N as in November, T as in Tango.
You got it.
All right, Rome, BNT, I'll look for you.
And then save the image, and then send that back to me via Twitter or Telegram. Rome, like a city, _BNT. You got it. there. Orange cable. Hey, welcome. And doing a crossword puzzle. I'll send you a message at, so that way you can see if you can solve the crossword puzzle. I'm just gonna send you hello first, and then you're gonna get the link. If you want to, you can take off your headset and use your phone. Just pull up this link from Altspace, and then you can be able to solve the crossword puzzle and earn some points. Whoever earns the most points at the end of the day is going to be able to get some NFTs. Okay. All right, let me send that link to you. One sec. My account, the one that just sent the friend request. I just realized that that's the account that I will be sending the link from. There we go. I'm gonna send you hello again, and then you should pop up on my list here. There you are, Ethan. Let me know when you finish that crossword, buddy.
Okay.
Hey, welcome. Lord Vegan, we're doing a crossword puzzle. If you're able to, or a word search, I should say, if you're able to get the most points throughout the day, we're going to be doing a bunch of different puzzles. Whoever has the most points will win some NFTs. I'm going to send you a link. It's going to be a picture. If you take a screenshot and do it from your phone, send it to me via Telegram or Twitter. And whoever has the most points at the end of the day gets win some non-fungible tokens. Sound interesting? Awesome. All right, I'll send you the link right now. picture. If you take a screenshot and do it from your phone, send it to me via Telegram.
You should have that now.
Or Twitter. And whoever has the most points at the end of the day gets wins some unfundable tokens. Sound interesting? Awesome. All right. I'll send you the link right now. Have that now. Crypto Sid, welcome back, buddy. So, Doge, did you finish the work search?
I'm about halfway done.
Awesome, awesome. All right, so really wasn't a rush on it. I'm gonna be sharing it throughout the day. But the event ends at 8 p.m. So check in before 8. And as long as you get that to me before 8, I'll get your points calculated. And like I said, whoever has the most points towards the end of the day, about 6 hours and 9 minutes from now, that's when I'll start giving out the NFTs. So let's move on to the next segment. Awesome, awesome. All right, so next, I would like... I'm going to have to get the ladies up on deck next. All right, so we're going to do a fun little game. Shouldn't take any more than 15 minutes, and I'll get the ladies up next for ladies in gaming. Have a little conversation with the ladies in the community, as well as AR versus VR after that. So let's get the next quick little game going. Let's see how well you guys know people in the blockchain space. See if you guys recognize any of these names. AR versus VR after that.
LPC.
No, I do not.
I
are not work. Just a minute, buddy. Before you start recording, let me get this back up and running. Huh? The Intel PC should still be on the front. I didn't remove it. I doubt it, but yeah, you can take the Chromecast. I didn't sign in, did I? Yes, I did. Awesome. All right. And then start session. All right, so it looks like the link for this does not last forever. Yes. Copy. All right, so. The big screen. And then start flashing. Alright, so it looks like the link for this does not last forever. Yes. Copy. You don't want to open. Fine. I'll put you on display capture then. That's interesting. Jerome. Nice to meet you, bro. That one's my Chromecast, but you guys can use it. Yeah. Yeah, I originally bought the Chromecast that were here, but you guys can use it. I left it here for that reason. Yeah. I don't know, you can take it. I don't know what you're saying. That was my contest, but you guys can use it. set it up. I'll be right there. Give me a second. Let me get this one in. Alright, let me get the game off the background. That's what's bothering me. I'd rather just full screen the game. Perfect. Alright, can you guys see that on the big screen? Should change in a couple of seconds. Yeah, there's about a 20 second delay. Oh no, my headset's power is low. Let me grab my charger. Should change in a couple of seconds. Yeah, there's about a 20 second delay. Oh no, my headset's power is low. Let me grab my charger. All right, should be charged up now. Crypto said you still with us, buddy? Got no response from him. Thanks for sticking with us, Doge.
Still here.
Awesome. And are you seeing the flashcards on the screen now?
I don't see anything on the screen. I still see a video feed of the room from above.
You're seeing a video feed of the...
Yep, and I got muted. So, I'm seeing a video feed of the room up on the screen from about 60 seconds ago.
It doesn't show you anything in the Chrome video?
No, I just see a camera feed of this room.
Awesome. Camera feed of this room. It's showing the window capture right now.
You're seeing a video screen?
Try playing with it some more then. Let's go this. Nothing on the screen? I don't see it on the live stream.
Let me just exit the room and come back. I had to do that once to get to see the other video feed.
Yep, please let me know. I don't see it on the live stream.
Let me just exit the room back. I had to do that once to get to see the other video feed.
Yeah, please let me know.
So I see flashcard. I see flashcard machine.
Awesome. All right, that means you're seeing it. So let's start the flashcard game. I'm going to get a couple people here in the real world, and we'll get Mixed reality gameplay, you versus some real world people. Just a moment. Mixed reality gameplay, you versus some real world people. Just a moment. Thank you. All right, I got somebody coming. Doge Crypto Labs is putting on the VR headset now, and it's going to be a one-on-one. You two guys are going to be going against each other in this flash card match, crypto trivia. You still with me, Doge?
I'm mute. Awesome. Yeah, it looks like I get put on mute. I guess if I don't say anything for a while, I get put on mute. So people can't
hear. Yeah, I think that happens.
All right, I got someone coming. Doge Crypto Labs is putting on the VR headset now. And it's going to be a one-on-one. You guys are going to be going against each other in this
flash. Go to where Bits and Tokens and Jerome is at. Either one, just click on go on one of those two names. No. Go to alt space first. And then once you're in alt space, click on the menu. On the right, you'll see friends. Click on go to on either one. No, not my world. On the right, you should see friends. In the friends list, you should see either my name or Bits and Tokens. Hit the go-to button and it'll pop right up. Doesn't matter. We're both here. Same spot.
Looks like this space is playing too many browsers.
That's okay. You should be able to turn around and see the one browser on the screen, which is the flashcards. Do you see the flashcards on the screen? Can you turn your head? You're looking at me now, but look that way. You see the flashcards?
Yeah, I think I'm going to need a headset. I can't really,
Can't hear anything?
No, like it's just the speaker here, so.
All right. I would say tilt the headset above you and come over and look at the screen so we could do it with the screen in front of you. Oh, you know what? I can just turn the screen towards you. Stay right there.
All right.
And then tilt your headset.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yes, I can see it. Yeah, well, now I can see it.
Now you can see it, and since Doge is using a computer, he can see it. I'm not going to set up the Oculus Link at this second. I'll set it up after. All right, let's get this match going. Crypto Sid, or Doge Crypto Labs versus Alejandro in a crypto trivia. So you guys should both see on the screen right now. The first trivia question is, who is the co-founder of Bitmain? Anybody want to take a guess? You are allowed to use your cell phones. First one to get the answer wins.
How about Mikri Zahn?
I'm sorry?
How about Mikri Zahn?
Mikri Zahn?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if that's the answer. Survey says. The card. No, previous card, but flip it. What? Oh, that's the answer. So neither one of you guys got that one. Jihan Wu. All right, next. Who is the CEO and the founder of the digital currency company Circle and chairman of the board of Bright Cove?
The crypto, I don't know.
Sean Neville.
I hear Sean Neville. And Alejandro, you want to answer as well?
That's the answer. Peter Dunkirk, I have no idea.
All right, let's find out. Survey says.
All right, next.
Who is the CEO? Jeremy Alahair. Never even heard of him.
Yeah.
All right, moving on. Who is the founder of Exchange Binance?
Oh, I should know this, but, you know. No, it's not Tom Lee. That's Litecoin. Oh, boy. Oh.
Tim would be disappointed in you, Alejandro.
Where I know.
Doge Crypto Labs. Can you get
this? I know it's based out of Shanghai.
The founder of Bitfinance.
Based out of Shanghai, I know, but I don't.
You might be muted, Doge.
Oh, how about all right,
anyone else got this? Because
that boy got it. That is CZ, the founder of Exchange Binance. Next, who is the founder of Ethereum?
Vitalik Buterin.
That's all. Not all that fair to my guy. You got a quick little 20-second heads up over him, I believe. I'm going to make sure you turn around so that way you see it the same time as he sees it. You guys are tied up now. All right. So both of you guys are 1-1. Yep, headset on for you so you can't see the answer.
Okay.
All right. The question is the name used by the unknown person or people who designed Bitcoin and created its original reference implementation.
Satoshi Nakamoto.
I think what was your answer?
Satoshi Nakamoto.
All right, both of you guys said Satoshi. Answer is Satoshi Nakamoto. We're up 2-2. All right, former Bitcoin lead developer. You are allowed to use Google.
Craig Wright.
He said, Wait. Craig Wright, that's locked in as your answer. And your answer?
Wait. Craig Wright?
No. All right, y'all both stuck in that Craig Wright. And the answer is? Gavin Anderson. I don't even know who that is.
Oh, I recognize his name, but.
All right, still at 2-2. Next question. Who is the recipient of the first Bitcoin transaction?
Jones.
What about you? Doge, you might be muted.
Yeah, I'm muted. Jörg Mühl.
Jörg Mühl, interesting answer. By the way, we know Jörg. And the answer is Hal Finney was the first one to receive Bitcoin. Who are the founders of the Exchange Gemini?
Winklevoss twins.
Winklevoss twins.
And you both got that one. 3-3. Bitcoin Foundation founder.
Oh boy, I have no clue.
I'm sure you do. You're just not thinking about it.
Mm.
How about you? I think Doge is over there typing. Boy, why you not on your phone? But Doge is going to get to that answer real quick.
It's a Bitcoin is he holding the joystick, Foundation eh? Owner?
Yup, who started the Bitcoin Foundation? I don't even have to Google that one. His name's all over crypto Twitter.
How about Gavin Anderson?
All right, he's locked in at Gavin, who was just the answer two answers ago, so I did not pick the same person for two different answers. Just letting you know. Go ahead, Alejandro, what's your answer?
Bitcoin Foundation. I have no clue. I passed.
And the answer is Roger Ver.
Oh yeah.
All right, last question. Time to redeem yourselves, gentlemen. I think Doge is at 3. You're at 2. And this question is founder of. I'm sorry.
I think we're tied at 3-3.
Oh, 3-3. All right. Founder of BitPay, a global Bitcoin payment service provider headquartered in Atlanta, Georgia.
I don't know.
Good luck, you guys. Google that one. I made it so hard, I don't even know the answers.
Tony Gallupi and Stephen Hare.
All right. You got it to it first. Let's Tony Gallupi. All right. Looks like that win goes to Doge. Just barely beat you to it. Good job, Doge. Woo! That was our first crypto trivia. Virtual crypto trivia. Thanks for participating, guys. All right. So now, Doge, you're in the lead when it comes to the NFT competition. Let me go get our lady panelists. Hopefully this speaker behind us will not be so loud soon, and we can get a nice little panel session going. Otherwise, maybe we'll get another game in soon. Bear with me one moment, and I'll get our next speakers up on stage. Next panel is on ladies in gaming. Be right back.
Yo, yo, what's going on? I can barely hear like the audio. I think I need the headset. Yeah, like the background noise is just way too loud. All right.
Next panel is on ladies in gaming. Be right back.
Ah, excellent. Testing.
I can barely hear like the audio.
All right.
Yeah, like the background noise is way too loud.
Like volume is good. All right. How's everyone doing today?
Great. How are you doing?
Cool. Now, right now we're here at the Blockchain Center. I mean, it's in the middle of a hackathon and career fairs, you know, Blockchain Week, so. A lot of stuff going on. Bull market right around the corner, hopefully.
Sounds like lots of fun. You guys are all in
Miami. Yeah, so where you can look? Right. Yep, in Miami.
Yeah, I'm on the West Coast.
Again?
I'm on the West Coast.
All right. Where, in California?
Yeah.
Right on in the, where, like San Diego parts, or?
Yeah, somewhere near San Diego.
Gotcha, gotcha. I actually have some family up in Orange County, near, what's it called? Like Dana Point. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. My coworker.
Yeah. Yeah, if I could afford to live there for sure, I would consider it. But then again, I keep on hearing also other stories about, you know, the famous poo in the streets in San Francisco.
Yeah. Well, someday we'll all be rich enough.
Exactly, right? Moon Lambo. Oh boy.
That's right.
That's been a wild ride. So when did you get into the crypto space?
Well, oddly enough, like I got some advice from a friend back in 2010 to buy some, Bitcoin. Woo!
Oh wow. I found out about it, man, you got in early. I found out about it in 2012, but I thought it was just like 4chan internet meme money. And I didn't get into it early, not late. I won't be one of those guys in early 2017. But then I, instead of selling around Christmas when I should have, didn't know how to trade, I kind of sold for like a small loss or maybe like broke even. So now I'm just like, all right, I'm looking to get back in and I'm kind of a bit of like a Bitcoin bear for a time being. Because I'm looking for the price to go a little lower. But
yeah.
Anyway, either way, I'm hoping that I reach 100K like sometime next year. So we'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Yeah, it's crazy, crazy. But are you going to the Bitcoin 2020 conference, the one in San Fran?
No, I don't get out that much. I travel too much for work to go to things like that.
Okay, gotcha. What do you do for work?
Just mainly development stuff and on-site support for customers.
Gotcha. I'm actually thinking about getting to formally into the tech industry myself. I starting a data analytics boot camp. My background was in actually, believe it or not, political science and in history before that. So I'm just like completely changing careers. I'm saying, you know what? I'm finally going to embrace the tech geek side of myself because, you know, I've been building computers since I was like 14, 13. So,
yeah. There's definitely a lot of money to be made. It's just hard to keep the money when you got so much stuff going on all around you.
Yeah, of course, of course. Well, I actually just this month, I was just like, just today, I'm kind of here because I got my own little CBD business, you know, sell like hemp products and everything. But
oh, wow.
Near this point of the month, halfway through, like all these bills are coming in. And I'm just like, oh my Jesus, like I got insurance here, I got payment here, I got this. I'm just like, oh, come on.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah, man.
That's good. You've been doing the CBD business.
I've been doing it now for 13, 14 months. I'm actually considering right now to do like a relaunch, because currently, like, the name that I have, it's very localized. So I'm looking for like a more general name, maybe like working under one label, because right now what I do is I do wholesale. So
yeah,
I'm looking, you know, but just like in the crypto space here, the block.